Alright, here's my season one bumper after all the modifications. Been about 10 days, 10, 11 days since I started working on it again. Been working on it every day. I had 2 days off because of rain, 2, 3 days off. And it's looking really, really good. It's getting dialed in. Still need some work up here on this scanner shelf. Need more leveling off. Need to raise it up a little bit on this side. But I'm gonna do one more test fit on the car, make sure everything looks good in some pictures.